A northbound BNSF intermodal train passed the town of Tehachapi with plenty of snow on the ground. Thanksgiving weekend in 2019 proved to be an early winter. Let's enjoy some winter-like railroading. The sun started peeking from behind the clouds in time to see this northbound intermodal approaching Cameron. A strong wind was blowing the snow around as a Roseville to West Colton manifest arrived. Thank you. About an hour later, a southbound UP stack train approached. As the sun came out, the snow really started to melt. So we called it a day after this. Thanks for joining us today.